You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, I could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. If they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they getting? Where are they going?
To go inside with the cover.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Whoa. Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
What?
All Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
The defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall! We're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
get that armor on. Give that sword a... Swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is... Come on, this way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Is someone there? Now you're mine.
Hold on.
You won't take us alive.
Stand still!
Doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
What was that? I will end this.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Done then, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't hear that.
Come on.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I'd been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Free them or summon God!
Let's see where this goes. Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I grab... Not tangled with her right now. Might be a...
to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this boat. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Easy does it. That was close. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. You could really use it. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. Come on. I feel better once we're undercover in Riverwood. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Thank you.
Logan yelling the other day about a thief breaking into a store. It wasn't me, honest. You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my...
Help me! Help me! Get away!